Hi, it's Alex Hooper here today, and today I'm going to be talking about safety clothes. So I work at P&H now, so you always have to remember your steel-toe boots, and the way you can know that they're certified and safety is this green triangle right here. And then you also need like a yellow vest or a shirt, and you have to wear this all the time, no matter what you're doing. And for like pants, they want you to usually wear jeans, or you can wear your coveralls. And then you always want to protect your head. So they want you to wear a hard hat. And then I'll put everything on and then show you how, like, just to show you what you will look like. And like on super hot days, it's good just to wear like just your vest and not a sweater. It's a little windy out today, but it's nice and warm. And then, yeah, I'll just put everything on and then show you how it looks. And then there is other things you can use instead of a vest. Instead of a vest here, there's like little Velcro things that you can just put on you and then just attach it. So then you have reflectors on you at all times. And like sometimes they do want you to wear like safety goggles whenever you're doing something with the grain, so then you don't get any dust or any particles in your eye. And then when you're like cleaning out like where they keep the grain and like it's all gone, and then you have to clean it all up, you have to wear a face mask so then you don't breathe in all the dust. And then if you breathe in all the dust, you can get really sick. So yeah. So I'll shove everything on and then show you how it all looks. So first, you want to put on your coveralls. I was at work yesterday, so they're kind of inside out. So I usually just put on my coveralls first, but sometimes I just put my reflectors on first, just in case of what I'm doing. Because if I'm just like using the payloader or something, I just usually just shove my coveralls first and then my shirt. And then I tuck everything in so then nothing is gonna catch on anything. So then it's nice and smooth. And then you got your buttons. And then I have in my coveralls and my pair of jeans right here. So I have a utility so I can cut the bags open if we need to, or if I need to tighten something. So it's always good to have a knife with you or one of these. And then I just usually shove it in front. And then I also have a pen in here in case I need to write anything down. And then you need to put your safety vest on, or your safety shirt. Yeah, I know, this looks kind of funny because I'm wearing a sweater. And then I got my helmet, but I usually put that on last because then I need to tie up my boots. But for boots, you don't really want them super, like, you want them tight so then they don't come off. But you don't want it super tight where you cut off your circulation, because then it's really hard to take them off because they're so tight. So I got one boot on, but this one here still needs to be tied, so I just got this one tied like this. And then I'll just shove on my safety hat. So this is what you're gonna look like when you're working at a grain company or like in construction site or something. You're always gonna have a helmet, jeans or coveralls, and a shirt like this. And you want to make sure your shirt has a crisscross in it so then everyone can see you all the time. And you want it to be a bright orange instead of like a faded orange, because then you never know if someone can actually see the brightness of it, just to make sure. Yeah. And if you have any questions, I can always show you what to do. Or I can also put this one inside out, because you can still see the reflectors right here, and you'll be able to see them until right here, because that's where my coveralls end right here. So you'll see this part and this part. Yeah. And you gotta remember, on really hot days, you don't want to be wearing a sweater, because then you're gonna overheat. You want to make sure that you don't have a whole bunch of layers on, because then you're just gonna overheat and then get heat exhaustion, and then you'll be super tired. And yeah, so this is what I have to wear at P&H every day. So